this what you wanted?
No.
You're very slippery. All right, let's get fucked up. Bing, 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 bong, bing, 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 bong, bing. Me and Zane are gonna get really fucking drunk and then answer SAT questions. Let's do this.
If you're not drunk, ladies and gentlemen, ready to get drunk up. Let's do it.
Was Hitler Caucasian? No, he was German.
Who the fuck is Jax Fox?
He's the host of Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader?
You can ask the question.
What the fuck is smarter than a fifth grader?
It's a TV show.
No, I didn't have a TV.
Where they ask, adult questions that fifth graders know. And then they have to get help from fifth graders.
So I'm gonna lose.
Yes.
And I'm 2 shots in and I'm already fucked up. And it's because I'm allergic to cinnamon.
Take a fucking shot.
Alright. I have this dreidel ready to throw
up. Don't fucking throw up in my dreidel.
I'm gonna throw up in your dreidel.
Do not throw up in my fucking dreidel.
Question one.
What did you say?
I said, go get my Newports. They're behind the Burger King cup.
That is the most you sentence I have ever fucking heard come out of your mouth.
In your mouth?
Got in my fireball.
Stop!
Drink it up, honey.
Don't worry, your grandpa's gonna be real proud.
My grandpa's dead.
So is mine. Everyone's grandpa's dead, okay? It's not a fucking new thing.
Hey, my grandpa's still alive.
You didn't invent dead grandpas, okay, Matt? Jesus fucking. I love a good cup of joe in the morning. No. No. No.
Do you see where this went wrong?
Come on, drink up, bitch!
That's my daughter!
What's your bra size?
I've worn sports bras since I was 13. I don't fucking know.
How big are your nipples?
Dude, Sacagawea coins, maybe?
You're 10 shots in already?
Yeah.
This is gonna be a fucking disaster.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader? Grab a pencil and a piece of paper.
Don't ever do that again.
Okay.
You're saying, can you get so drunk that you swallow an ornament?
Yeah.
I don't like this game.
Christine!
In the dreidel?
Did you just-
Christine!
I said don't throw up in the fucking dreidel!
Matt, it's fine. It's fine. We just put the dreidel in the closet. It's fine.
No, it's just gonna sit in there and get it out.
No,
it's fine.
Christine just pissed her pants.
Christine, why'd you piss your pants?
Elijah, Christine's never gonna get a Target brand deal like this.
Have you on the go? Do you like to save money on groceries? Then come to Target.
You pissed your pants for real?
Yeah.
I thought this was a joke.
Literally pissed your own pants.
Just 5 minutes, I'll come out in sweatpants and we'll be good to go.
Jesus fucking Christ.
He's drunk too.
Matt, you look a little disheveled.
She burped and it was just in my area and I couldn't.
Oh yeah? Right. Christine, you could give him war flashbacks.
Thank you guys for tuning in to Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader? Here with
Drunk Edition.
Here I am with Christine Seidel.
I'm the Drunk Edition.
And Zane Hijazi.
You doing okay there, Zane?
What part of the Earth's atmosphere would you find the ozone layer?
Blue. Crust. Magma.
Neither. The stratosphere. In astronomy, what star is closest to the Earth?
The North Star. Sagittarius.
The South Star.
No.
The East Star.
God.
The West Star.
World Star.
It's the Sun. What figure of speech uses exaggeration for emphasis or effect?
Dramatic. I don't even know the
alliteration is like Christine cooks cookies. That's alliteration.
I never cook cookies in my life. That's a damn lie. That's a damn lie.
Alliteration is what we call a hyperbole. How many feet are in a mile?
1, 2, 2 feet. Is this mile
handicap? No. What is a handicap mile?
Guys, how many feet are in a mile? Depending on the mile, is it like a... Is it one mile?
What artist is famous for splattered paint pieces?
Jackson Pollock.
Correct. Nose and nose are what kind of words?
K-N-O-W-S and N-O-S-E.
Zane, the smile you did when you thought you got that right was pretty good.
What is
the point? I just answered that question.
You said it wrong.
In the 1950s, Dr. Jonas Salk discovered a vaccine.
Polio.
Correct. Which state is furthest east in the United States?
Maine.
Yes, correct. Which of the following countries extends furthest south? Vietnam, Malaysia, Indonesia.
Indonesia.
Correct. Which city is the capital of Texas?
Arlington.
No. This is your chance at redeeming yourself. Okay. How many sides does a rectangle have?
17. The answer is
17. 4. I'm a ass taste, bitch.
What is the suffix of the word unavoidable?
Boy. Able.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Correct.
How many stripes are on the American flag?
13.
Damn, girl.
They represent the 13 original.
This is actually surprising me.
I'm actually a very intellectual person, and just because I get drunk on Fireball and throw up in dreidels doesn't change that.
Peru borders which ocean? That's not an ocean there.
Mexico.
No. When did World War II end?
1945.
Christine!
I'm a smart person! Thank you, Nana.
Gold stars for Christine.
Danny lost.
Zane, come on back! Come on, son! I'm sorry.
Zane, come back! Zane, what the fuck?
It's Krampus!
Zane, what the fuck?
Why don't you ever give me points while we're playing?
Because you lost. Krampus. Sorry, you're not smarter than a fucking fifth grader, Zane.
I'm not a fifth grader.
Don't. Oh my god.
It's more. Zane,
I'm getting, no, I'm. No, Christine, give me. No, no, no.
It's my child.
That's not even acting. This is just
no,
real.
No, I'm not. It's
we just did Jenna and Julian's podcast. Do you have fun, Julian?
Oh my god, it was like one of my favorite podcasts in a while.
But more importantly, Kermit! Thank you guys for watching today's video. Sorry you had to witness Christine throwing up in a fucking dreidel and peeing your pants, but here we are.
I'm sitting.
We are almost to 200K, and once we hit that, we are gonna be doing daily vlogs, so make sure you're fucking subscribed, and if you're not, you're a piece of shit.
Jezreel, come in here, be in our outro.
This is my little sister, Jezreel. She's visiting for a bit. Make sure you're subscribed, tell your fucking little rat friends to subscribe. We will see you guys Thursday.
Bing, 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 bong, bing, 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 bong, bing, bong, bing, 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 bing.